of things I got to continue to get more in the groove of, get my eyes, you know, quicker seeing things. Like I said, I'm taking every day in stride. I'm my own worst critic. You know, nobody can say anything about what I haven't said about myself before. So that's how I approach everything.
Do you feel more explosive this year? I mean, it seems like you're moving a little bit better than now that you're a full year plus beyond that.
I work hard in off season. I do a lot of things to improve my own explosion. And I hope I will be more explosive than I was the year before, and that's always the goal.
Do you think you'll be on this roster week one? And if so, what do you think your role is?
Right now, my mindset is on tomorrow. You know, getting things even more, you know, broken down and focused and narrowed down on Cleveland. I'm not really here to say I'm going to be on the roster or not, because right now that's out of my control, and that's something that's next week, not in control of the future.
Thanks, man.